How you doing? Okay, so
I think she has a body.
All right, so this is a song I wrote that was the first one I recorded for the album that I did with Rich and our friend Pete. That's really a blessing. It's going to be a blessing. It is already blessing people. This is a story about how things used to be before I surrendered the alcohol to God and turned my life over to Him and stopped playing games. This is what we all need to do. I say what the song is about very plainly in the musical interlude, okay? This is what we all need to do. We need to make time for God. Amen?
Amen.
It's a remake of a song I always loved. God, you hear me calling, but I can't hear you right now. I'm just too busy playing, and I just can't hear a sound. Wish I had more hours, so many things to do, but I wanna hear you calling. Oh God, what should I do? Tell me what to do. Seems I'm feeling empty, though I know I'm never alone. My mind is on something else, and you're up there on the throne. Need a few more hours, but I'll make some time for you. Need to hear you calling. Oh God, what should I do? Oh, tell me what to do.
Back up a little more, huh?
You know, so many times we pray and we do all the talking. We need to make time for God to listen to that still small voice. Listen for what direction He wants us to go. If we can do that, that can make all the difference. God, I need you only, so I keep you by my side. 'Cause you never fail to make it all right. You make it all right. Thank you. God bless.